Bombarda.
This one. I suppose I should head inside.
Incendio. Rebellio.
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Incendio! Revelio! Bombarda! Incendio. Rependo. Incendio. Incendio. Revelio. Bombarda! Incendio! Repulsor! Revelio!
It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Bombarda! Incendio! Incendio! Bombarda! Incendio! Incendio. Bombarda. Incendio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Bombarda. Incendio.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring. My fault you're a deadly great spider.
Rebellion. Incendio. Bombarda.
Oh no. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Bombarda.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Not worth the trouble if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle.
Revelio.
It's been ages since I found anything worth poaching near Crackcroft.
Revelio.
Beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Please stop by the room of requirement. Deke mentioned you might be interested in learning how to breed beasts.
What can I do for you today? Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. I was never one for adventure myself. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I shall sort something out.
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Pardon me? Might I ask?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio. Revelio. Bombardo. Incendio. Defender. Confringo. Defender. Accio. Repairer. Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
My mother used to say I would lose you.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at here. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.